going to be abound here, right? The best antidote for that is move the basketball, move bodies, get your rhythm.
Booker off the Jackson screen. Jackson out of the corner for the three. Booker, nice ball fake.
Yeah, good beat from Marcus. I mean, you can't do any better. Devin Booker is just so good at getting that freedom away from the defender to get that shot off.
Just 20 years of age and has quickly become a known commodity around the league, just like this guy, 27-year-old Damian Lillard. Part of that continued success at the University of Kansas. Early 7-2 advantage here for the Suns. Connaughton on the drive, throws it right to the hands of Bledsoe. Suns on the attack, drops it off to Jackson. Jackson hammers it down off the feed. Strong start here for Phoenix. Turner cut off there by solid defense. Connaughton outside. Able to knock down a long
complain. The call goes against you, get back.
Warren able to draw the contact. Looking for the foul that won't come, but he knocks down the little pull-up. And another easy basket here for Portland.
Well, you know, you got to talk. After a bucket, you got to talk and identify. Suns defensively pretty good here. Offensively, some struggles. Not
Booker really lobs it up to Chandler. Going to put it up and in.
Yeah, not really executing that time they did.
Working baseline, kicks it out to Aminu. Got it. And how about the play of Pat payoff here tonight? Is Booker on the baseline spin. Lillard trying to lean back and get the foul on the... And it's right in front of you.
Age does that to you.
Booker on the fade. Got it.
They're going to get a hand on that when he exposes it.
When you talk about that night in Boston, Celtics fans and Boston sports fans in general are not easily impressed as Lillard able to get the drive inside. But on that night, by the end of the game,
they will cheer. And they will...
Napier pulls from deep and knocks it down.
Like he traveled. He caught the ball and kind of...
Here's Connaughton, who's had a terrific opening quarter off the bench.
Hard-working young player.
Takes the handoff. And the hot shooting continues for Pat Connaughton. In double figures. He's a perfect...
Early in the year, if a coach puts a guy out there and you're still not familiar with him, it's the reason why he did. That means he can play.
Bledsoe on the attack. Takes it strong to the rim. And stops that Blazers run. Napier pulling up from across midcourt.
That was a 2-for-1, and that was, you know, give him 3-for-1 on that one.
Biggest lead at 29-19 off of that three. Bledsoe able to draw the contact. Got it up off the glass with a kiss.
And they take it away from him.
Well, the explanation coming that the foul came before he gathered.
The hometown team will help you, but on the road, they won't. So, I mean, you have to be careful not to run in that quickly.
Gets hung up there. Nice job by Harkless cutting him off. Jackson raising up. That one won't go. Bledsoe there to follow him in the lane.
Eric Bledsoe can do that a lot.
Crossover pull up. Got it. Boy, and another guy looking.
Team. You know he's going to be laser focused.
Four teams in 4 years will do that to you. Booker raising up right elbow. Yes.
That's a shot.
Connaughton off the screen. Just fires there. Bledsoe on the attack. Keeps coming. Runs it up. The finish to the foul. For Chisel.
Mm-hmm.
I thought perhaps he'd been working out with you.
Yeah, because you've noticed that I put some on, you know, up top.
Elects to take it. Comes up too strong. Turner clears. Jackson.
That's what he does.
Can't get the finish as that one was blocked away. 35-28 Blazer lead. Here's Connaughton coming off the screen. Kicks it outside. Harkless wheeling down the lane. On the follow. Yes. They've missed their last eight. Jackson with a ball fake. Crossovers on Turner. With a scoop and score. He's just 4.8 of the shot clock to work with. Booker off the inbound. Got it.
Oh, that works. You complained that it should be your ball.
And... Here's Jokic, the
pop. That's the part of his game that's going to make him even better as a basketball player.
Lillard from deep. Yes.
Lillard and
Nurkic, meanwhile, happy to take it. A long two just in defense. Leonard directing traffic. Lillard on the backdoor cuts. Kicks it outside with a long three. Aminu with a rebound. Reset out to Lillard. And another long four.
You can't give an NBA team three tries.
Aminu sets, fires, and hits.
That's what I mean. It's just the percentages that go against you.
Turner on the inbound brings it out to Aminu. Now to Connaughton. Lillard able to get it up.
Oh my.
And get it in.
One thing you do notice is every Suns player has a defender right in his face on every shot. And so that says a lot of one-on-one and trying to, you know, maybe get it going themselves. And Portland on the other end, they're just making it happen.
Bledsoe on the attack, drops it off to Warren,
working on that open teammate.
Well, as you have said countless times, Eddie, it's just so important as a player to see the ball go through the net. Nurkic has that one challenged by Chandler. But as so many of the loose balls have done, they found their way into the hands of a Blazer. That time, Damian Lillard. Bledsoe on the drive. Has it stripped. Harkless feeds a trailing Aminu. Kicks it out to Turner for three.
Well,
yes.
He's making three.
Okay, the Suns without the services of Alex Lynn tonight. Tweaked his ankle in practice on Saturday. Bledsoe able to tap it away. Frees it up for Booker. And Booker brings it down the other end for the easy hoop.
Well, 2 points from deep. He'll put on a three-point show.
Continue to struggle from deep. The mean advantage, and things were looking promising early. Josh Jackson hit his first three-point effort as Daniels sticks it from deep. Suspended just the one game, so they'll have him as they open with three straight on the road. Lillard just effortless. Find that on all the Suns. Social media, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, Facebook is 6'10", North Carolina. Roy Daniels, there's your guy. As he hits again from deep. Round up. Maintains possession with 9 on the shot clock. 1:05 to go on the game clock here in the third quarter. Lillard raising up the long three. Yes.
Bender's got to recognize shot clock running down. You got to build on it. So build toward the next game by having a great fourth quarter.
Connaughton rattles it in. Get Wally Pipped. Bledsoe pulls as he crosses the midcourt stripe. Final seconds. Lillard.
Oh my.
Does not matter. Bender in his face. Experiencing something right now that he hasn't experienced in a long, long time, if ever, is Pat Connaughton. Welcome to the show, my friend. Connaughton with his career high as Lehman sets up and strikes from deep.
He can still in it, even though it's the regular season. And with a young team, you have a lot of teaching moments with the tape that he's going to show. And
that could be one of those tough love sessions, says James. Knocks down the trio for the Suns tonight.
It hasn't been their night. I mean, and that's going to happen. It's gonna happen to
conversely for Portland, it is very much
it's been their night. It's been their night. This is the night the Suns want to forget.
James from deep finds the range again. Proud to own the three-point zone. Fulton Holmes donating $100 to Suns Charities. Final seconds ticking off in this one.